majority guys not to drop a name, but just helping with the vocal majority, there is a guy there, okay, who is kind of known as a beatnik, okay? He's kind of known as a throwback to the 60s. And when I was coming there to do it, he said, "Man, George, kid, you're the guy who does like Wham, Sam." I said, "Wow, good, yeah." Guys giving away free $10,000. Wow. We were talking today. What a great position to be in to start saying now for the next go round when we have a 50-man course on stage. And it will. You feel the energy of what's happening right now? You feel what's going on? Let me ask you something, okay? This is more than just a little phrase, a little catch pop thing. When we say about lifted face, what does lifted face give us? Sound. The idea of how, it's all Katie saying the same thing I'm saying, which is lift the face. Give me an ah.
Ah.
And another ah.
Ah.
And another ah.
Ah.
Now, if you're on an ooh, say ooh.
Ooh.
When Rich is asking for ooh.
Ooh.
Give me a
pow. Pow.
Better. More cheeks.
Pow.
Not louder. Give me more cheeks. And again, that has to keep coming up, lift the face, it's designed to get the upper resonators going. Okay, give me an ah. Good. Give me a pow. That's what we need. That's what we need, guys. What can this go, even, especially on, some say love. Say that.
Some say love.
Look, that's good.
Some say love.
Oh, that's great, guys. That's where we're going tonight. Gents, you are going to experience a real nice weekend in Wildwood. There is no question. Because you're going to be singing to a full house. That's a great thing. You're going to be singing to a full house. And I guarantee you this package is going to get everything we've worked for up here is going to come to play in here. What I'd like us to start thinking of from this point until the contest, I want you to ask yourselves two questions. What did I like best about my last performance? What will I do next time? What do I like best? What will I do next time? Say that.
What do I like best? What will I do next time?
Say it again.
What do I like best?
Yes. What did I like best? What will I do next time?
What did I like best? What will I do next time?
Notice, I will challenge you this evening when we ask that question. I'll say, what did you like best? And somebody will say, we sang that too fast. We were rushing it. I didn't have it, no, I asked you, what did you like best? Yeah, the bases were flat. We have a tough time saying what we like best about this. And there are so many good things that are happening that you have to acknowledge the good things. We have to correct or adjust or enhance what we'll do next time. What did we like best? That's what we're going to know now. Great work, guys. Yeah, have a great time.
Let's spend a few minutes on yesterday,
yeah,
if we could, and bring that to life a little bit. And let's start right from the top, guys, with performance mode yesterday.
Yeah.
forward motion had a nice captain.
Had a nice forward motion. Tell me.
Nice broad sound.
Nice broad sound. Tell me what.
It's a great song.
It's a great song. We owe it to it.
And I like Bass is about two-thirds of the way through. I'll say, man, look at us. I mean, we've been here from the start now, about 2.5, 3 years. I'm just right there. We started with 22 guys or something, and we barely could put four notes together or make a chord.
No offense to you 22 that are here. We scrapped almost every song in the repertoire, and I'm sitting here thinking, look at this. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, it's a great feeling. Great feeling.
Woo! Roy right here, okay, watch what he's using his upper force, so you go here, he's using this, give me that kind of movement from here, ready, and yes. Good, now watch, good expression, only have words like now, but, however, nonetheless, and those are words that we use. Now, do that with me yesterday. Oh yes, if a word like oh is an oh, but, and, nonetheless, not, how, with, ever, now, but, standing. Oh is a transition word. That's a word to change on. Give me the ooh words. Ooh, who starts with an ooh? Everyone. And then they immediately go into their thing. But you ooh on. Ooh, give me your ooh. Show me base, good base. Give me ooh, good. Give me three pow. You better give me poo. There you go. Good. Give me that.
What you ask?
Give me poo. Watch. I only do that when you go to the words. You have the opportunity to be the guitarist, meaning articulation. And where are our bases? There you go. Okay. We need my trouble scene. Whatever you do, trouble scene or trouble scene so far away. We need kitchen, kitchen, and the body count. Can we do that just for a minute?
Here we go.
Yes, sir.
where we need it. Can I also ask, is Rich unclear when he goes?
No.
I mean, you don't want, you want to hear the beat, right?
It's just a whole straight time.
Okay. Okay, that's the one I'm missing. We could stand to hear that when he gives you that. We need to actually know that's not just this. He goes, ooh. You have to be able to start responding, because when Rich does something like that, and he does it, he's going like this, and then he goes here. That means, ooh, you should hear it, body complement here. That's advanced presentation stuff. We may not be there, but let's take a stab at it, okay? Here we go, good.
Yesterday.
charge my 2 cents. You go all the way through and we'll move on, okay?
When I get older, losing my hair for many years. say, you're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in the form, I'm forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me? When I'm 64, four, when I'm 64.
Preparation.
Preparation.
Target.
Target.
Release.
Release.
Preparation. Target. Release.
Preparation. Target. Release.
Good. What's this one about digging in the garden? What about the garden?
Doing
the garden.
Doing the garden.
Okay. Diction there would help a lot. Garden. Here, this is all you have. Now look, if everybody do this for me, this is just an example to be used on all the moves that you do. Everybody go like this. Here, 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 here. Now, if we all did that, okay, that would be okay, but we almost go very small. Do this one and two and two. Throw it over your shoulder. Now, wait, what? First, third, and fifth row. Oh, we have five rows now. First, third, and fifth row go dig, throw, dig, throw. Two or three. One and two. And
dig, throw, dig, throw, dig, throw, dig, throw.
Okay, good. Rows two and four. Rows two and four do this. Throw, dig. Throw. Start in the throw. Two and four. That'd be two and four. Raise your hand. Two and four. All right. Now this one. You have your hand up. Go over here. Okay. So you're throwing. One, three, and five. Don't go anywhere. Just stay with Stanford. But great question. I know that you are a mathematical guy. You want to say which shoulder, all that. I'm a sales guy. It doesn't matter. I can save you about 20%. If you're two and four, go over your shoulder. One, three, five, go dig. If you're two and four, keep your hand up over your shoulder, and I don't care which one it is. All right? Now, at the count of now, just one and two and go. Okay? You see the difference? That's what I'm looking for. But what? Wait a minute, it's not as complicated as you want to do it. If you all do it the same, it becomes very linear, and the accountants love it, because it's where a spreadsheet trick as opposed to a PowerPoint trick. But watch, here's the key with any of these moves. Fill that, send in the log, fill in the form, what is that line? What verify? What about this form?
Give me your answer,
fill in the
form.
Okay, what? Give me your answer, fill in the form. What? Same
waiting. Same waiting.
Here's my question. Mine for some of the words.
How would you approach one and all you want?
Well, it's two different lines. So we can never mix them up.
I'm asking about the form.
It's going to be a question.
Indicate precisely what your answer is.
No, that's not.
Give me your answer. Give me your answer. Fill in the form.
Okay. Give me your answer. Fill in the form. Mine forevermore. Now what? Prep. Target. Release. What? Give me your answer. Fill in the form. Mine forevermore. Do that. One, two, three, and.
Give me your answer. Fill in the form. Mine forevermore.
Again. Mine forevermore. Give me your two, three.
Give me your answer. Fill in the form. Mine forevermore.
Mine forevermore. Mine forevermore. Mine forevermore. the things that you have in there. So all of it's been organic, and you just said, you know what, everybody kind of go with it, and we'll see what develops on its own. So you're seeing the
right
kind of the ideas that have surfaced that they've collectively started to dive into and everything, so then we'll start to cement to the
good. Story. And then here's the thing. The answer to that is, when Rich gives you a new song, he doesn't say, guys, I think we're going to sing this one in tune. Let's do this
That's
one freely produced, right? Let's use good vowel work on this song only. But when we give you a responsibility now to say organic and grow something, start thinking in terms of, is this a rhythm song?
Yes.
Rhythm songs need prep, target, release. Say that again.
Prep, target, release.
And you're organically doing things. That's how I'd like you to start organically processing. I think we can use pretty much all of those moves. Because why? They're believable because they're natural. That makes them effective and appropriate. I think all of those moves can be used as long as we prep, target, release, and then we have a little like dig, shovel, shovel, dig. Okay? All right.
Good.
We're going to take, you got about 2.5 minutes to go from this place. Get your tunic, your hat, flags, clarinets, trombones, drums, full regalia, and be back here ready. You go. To me, it's bully, it satisfies me fully when I hear another poster, for the new Ashmolean Marching Society and students, conservatory, okay? Students, conservatory band. That's the first, okay?
Yeah.
So students, conservatory, new Ashmolean Marching Society. We'll keep drilling that in tonight. That's one of the important factors. When we're supposed to be marching, everybody's marching. When we're not, you're not. Okay? Let's go right from the top and see.
It's a really important question.
Yeah, it is. That's a good question. And I'll just throw this one out there.
What's your first name?
Greg.
He was good enough to throw that out there. So many of us who really wanted to ask that question got Greg to do the dirty work. My question to you is, what are you going to do in the 21 remaining days to solidify that? Other than, because I know after this, I know one thing. Rich knows when to march. So that's going to be a big thing, guys. And I will not necessarily be, I will not be marching with you. I may do a little bit like this, but my goal is not to march as your mirror. Okay, I would rather really be as still as possible so the visual is you and not me in the center, okay? Even though I have this ridiculous thing on my face. Yes, Jules. You know where you can stick that, Jules?
Sorry, I asked.
So that, some guys, and you'll talk to some guys wrapped the handle with Velcro and put a piece on the back of their suit jacket and stuck it there. So it was on their back, and then when it came time, they just kind of,
I'm going to suggest that the Velcro is not a good idea because the flag sticks to it and you don't unroll it real quick.
Okay.
You
should be able to stick it in the back pocket, or I don't know. There were plenty of gimmicks. I will task. Who's a back row flag veteran? Art. Who else was in the back row? Jim was once. Frank was once. Why don't you guys shoot some emails out and just say, here's what I did, it worked for me. I don't necessarily care how you do it. You don't even necessarily have to do it all the same way, just as long as it's not seen and that is seen.
General suggestion, these are too long.
Yeah. That was another key point. If you want to cut your handles down to about a 6 or 8 inch,
you can't hide
something.
I was going to do that.
Yeah, don't do it yourself. Let Valerie and Bruce take care of that. Let's get on. Let's get moving. Let's handle this stuff later. Let's handle these details later, okay? Let's get into it. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, your 25th competitor of the evening. Representing Cherry Hill, New Jersey, under the direction of Rich Gray, the Pine Barrett's Chorus!
Drummer.
Jack rejoice, in the old color spirit is upon me. And I shout every time at the top of my voice for the new Ashmolean Marching Society and Students Conservatory Band. If you're analytical, sensitive, or critical, you'll like it more the farther back you stand. But to me, it's fully, it satisfies me fully when I hear the thunder close at hand. From the new Ashmolean Marching Society and Students Conservatory Band.
There. We've got a lot of work to do. You can do it very quickly because we're not really stop you when it doesn't happen. Second, I am not minimizing any stretch of the imagination. The flat, but that has nothing to do with the clarinet. Nothing at all. And if you do, then we have another technical issue we'll solve off. Here's what happens right now. You keep that clarinet where it's at, it comes up when it should go, down when it should. Same with the horns, same with the hands.
Just ask a question.
Yeah.
We'll have coats on.
That's correct. Yeah. So last year, the clarinet was under the jacket, hanging down. Like I said, the fly guys will exchange their expertise on that. Just quickly, because many of you are in new positions, you're going to stand up and give me analytical. Who are my analyticals? Chuck, that way. Art, that way. Jules, that way. George, this way. You'd be in this group. John, which would you? Yeah. So, and Jim, that way. John, Jim. Yes, you're in, you're out. So Alan, you're out. Okay, so analytical, and remember the guys on the edges of the sides, when they do analytical in, you're doing what? You're leaning just a little bit in to make that gap even bigger. And that gap has to be big, so you're going to lean way in. If you're analytical, way in. And you don't lean in like that, what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm sensitive.
I said analytical.
I know.
Here we go. That wasn't very sensitive. 1, 2, 3. If you're analytical, sensitive, or critical. Art's going this way. Huh? Yeah. Target would be at,
yes?
Yes. 2, 3, and, and. Nope, 2, 3, and. Nope, 2, 3, and. Yep, and what? Okay, 1, 2, 3, and. Good, again, 2, 3, and. Okay, now this, here's the thing, gents. If you have to position yourself for balance, I understand. We can't go like this and get it and then rehit our feet. The object is go bing, 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 2, 3, and go. And, nope. 1, 2, 3, and. Oh, weren't you ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3, and. Good, nice try. 1, 2, 3, and. Sense. Crit. Can you feel a sense that when it's from here, then what's our target? Crit. Crit. 2, 3, and. Crit. Wait, no, watch. It's crit, 2, 3, and crit. No, we're somewhat trying to extend like this, and what happens is you're hitting your elbow on crit, and then you move that. And you say, I was there, crit. Remember, I was there, crit. Okay, 2, 3, and crit. No, 2, 3, and crit. Now. I want you to move it, and we're going to do this 10 times. Be ready. Militaristic. Go. Crit. No good. 2, 3, and go. Crit. 2, 3, and go. Crit. I want you to be with me. I'm going on 10 times. I'm going to go bang, 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 bang. Ready? 2, 3, and crit. 2, 3, and crit. 2, 3, and crit. 2, 3, and no. You got to get down. I don't think you feel the case. 1, 2, 3, and go.
Crit.
We're extending too far. I want you to go this far. Crit. 2, 3, and
crit.
No, and hold. Hold it. 2, 3, and
crit.
Now, I'm going to get in a cadence. 1, 2, 3, and
crit.
2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and
crit.
2, 3, and down. 2, 3, and
crit.
2, 3, and down. No, even our releases are kind of like this. I'm going to go bang! 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 And crit! 2, 3, and down. 2, 3, and crit! 2, 3,
Greg, watch. It doesn't matter. We can't slither up and go like that. It's got to go, it doesn't matter. It's got to hit. 2, 3, and go. No. 1, 2, 3, and go. Better. Watch. You're bringing this thing around like this. And you put it here. It's got to hit somewhere, guys. I'm in. 1, 2, 3, and down. Even our downs are sloppy.
Bring more
this,
light.
Watch. It's like this. 1, 2, 3, go. And 2, 1. No, I'm asking you to walk. 2, 3, go. And 2, 3.
It's not down. It's not down.
I'm asking you to do an exercise with me so I don't know. Okay. Right now I'm getting a real crisp ear and then just slither down. I want you to start feeling this. Roll. 1, 2, 3, and go. You did, and you executed at an international champion level. That means we can do everything at That's great. Okay? Good. Right from the top.
So it's to have those two hands together. So
here we go, Chris. I got you. Here we go. Two, three, and go. Are we marching on new?
Yes.
Okay, then it's what? 2, 3, and five.
For the new national in marching society.
Are you giving as much space as I am?
Territory band.
Again. 1, 2. Oh, 1, 2, 3, and
my fine Sunday hat will be high in the air for the new national in marching society, students, conservatory band.
Good. Now we're making good progress.
Here we go.
Right up. Crisp and light. Good work, horns on the front. Oh, you did good ones. That's right.
Let's stay away.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Da, da, da.
Where you were on the rise before, how many say? contest, there's always been a reaction there. Right now you have to react. So it's a new ash home in could, is an uncut, or the pole. Could have beaten the pole. 1, 2, 3, and could have beaten the pole. No, relate. 1, 2, 3, and could have beaten the pole. Again, 2, 3, and go. Could have beaten the pole. Watch, it's not good enough to go here and then turn. Could have beaten the pole. 2, 3, and could have beaten the pole. Again, watch, you have to hold wherever pole is. 1, 2, could have beaten the pole. 2, watch, dead. Search, come down and dead. The answer is no. 2, what we need is a crisp this to down quick. Watch, could have beaten the pole in dead. 1, 2, could have beaten the pole in with pole. That's all you need. It's a toy soldier move. It's not a big. The other moves where we swing like this are bigger moves where they keep waiting to greet. 1, 2. Could have beaten Napoleon with all. The word is the all. All. Could have beaten Napoleon with all. 1, 2, 3. Could have beaten Napoleon. No, we're late. We're late. Expecting the middle. And I'm sorry. 2, 3. Could have beaten Napoleon with all.
Do this 2, 3. finest in the land.
It doesn't stop at trying to just begin that part. The finest in the land. Do that. Again.
Finest in the
land. That's it. Again.
Finest in the land.
There are those who favor
the field of our
intellect. Is that my favorite?
Yes.
Sir. 1, 2, 3.
There are those who favor the field of our favor, but to me.
What? Are you missing me? That's what's happening. 2, 3. There are those
who favor the field of our favor, but to me. The finest in the land.
Yeah, exactly. 1, 2, 3. And there are
those who favor the field of our favor, but to me. The finest in the land.
Or critical, you'll like it more the fun.
back pocket, you're rolling it up, and then you're going for it on the word rob. What do you think the odds are?
No.
It's going to work perfectly.
I don't care how quick you are, and most of you ain't that quick. Okay? I'm going to say, this entire song, we do this song first, right? This entire song, this flag should be in your hand at your side. You should not be searching for it, trying to get it out of your back pocket on
broadside.
You're done. You're done. Here they come with the, I can't have a gradual flag release. It's got to be bam! All of a sudden, out of nowhere, in the blink of an eye, there's 20 flags of all glittery colors in an instant. That's a big visual. A slow release here and there because you were too lazy to keep it in your hand. You thought it would be easier as to, I'll just get it in my pocket, and then you forgot and the lights came up. That's not impressive. Okay, that will not work. So please, this entire song, that should be right. There's no reason that flag, there's not another move that you do that requires your hands up here, is there? The first time, when we come for Rata Tom, somehow, I don't care how it's done, but when we say Rata Ta 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 Ta, that thing's in my hand so that, boom, it's there. If you're going for it, trying to fiddle it out somewhere, not going to happen. So wherever it is, by the time you're singing rock, it's got, when you come out of that last phrase, it's got to be in your hand. And what he's saying is just that, okay? This is now going to be your challenge, okay? It's going to be your challenge. It's got to be out. The takeaway here is we move on to the battle, okay? There is a marked drop-off in execution and precision from the time we get the bits, because we didn't work it. Go here, here, and then boom! You cannot get planted. It's got to go here, and then boom! Boom! You cannot get flat-footed on that. It's got to go this way and that way. It's got to get face at the end. Here's what I would say if I was in there. You have like four bars where you think, oh, coming down the stretch, I can get away. New Ashmolean, they're coming out like this. You have to go, New Ashmolean, marching students. You have more things. Now, I'm going to leave you with this on this song. You know where I'm going with this. I think you know where I'm going with this. I'm telling you, we were at least 10 points better on this song once we did. You're up against the Alexandria Harmonizers, and don't tell me you're not. If we don't start clicking on, we're going after Alexandria. I don't care how loud they sing, how great, how beautiful, how much stuff they can do. Nobody can be more precise than precise. Nobody can be more precise than you. Do you realize that? Nobody can be better in this contest at this kind of stuff than you. You have zero excuse. To heck with the Alexandria Harmonizers. They've only got more opportunity to screw up because they got more guys. You can be better. You have zero, and that's how the judges look at you. You have the 42 guys who could be the best in this contest. Nobody has it. It's in your hands. We got to do this. We got 3 weeks. We can do it. I know you. Good. So, quickly, as we get into this battle, we've got ones, twos, threes, and fours, right? Who's going to take this off, right? What can we do with your hats? At the Saturday session with Katie. Alright, so we're going to throw them.
Yes.
Okay? So at the end of the song, you don't have to throw them now, but we're going to do, you're out here, everything's crazy, woo, and what? And then I'm going to give you two moves, and they're going to come pretty quick. The first one is down, and the second one is head. So it's down, grab their hat, head. Down, grab the hat, head. Okay, here we go. Down, grab the hat, hey! So it's gonna, watch me. Down, grab the hat, hey! So you're not grabbing the hat on the word head. It's down, grab the hat, hey! Down, grab the hat, hey! Make sense? If you're going like this, down, grab the hat, hey! You're not growing yours. You're setting yours. You're setting yours.
They've been all at the same time.
On the word hay, when they're growing, you're taking it all down and setting it down. So, we're going to pretend you threw them and just drop them at your side. First row, you take yours down and set them in front of you as you did before. But we're going to do it. We're going to do it. Okay? And then we're going to go into the battle. Now, when I turn around, we're going to start singing. I think we're going to change this wedge too. I think we're going to go back to two wedges. Then you're all stacking this way. Back.
Down. Yeah. Hey!
We're missing Richard Jones.
Hey! We'll iron this out next week.
say love changes every little thing, and for me.
Yeah, I'm definitely not ready to sing.
Here we go. Full breath and sing together. Here we go. And we start. Plenty of time to be focused. Breathe together, sing together. Here we go.
Some say love changes every little thing, and for me, I say that's true.
That was wonderful.
tunics. But if that happened live, you two are going to feel really silly for doing it. On those two guys, take those tunics off. That was kind of weird. Okay? That's all right. We had to get the music knocked out there a little bit.
Freedom.
Freedom. It started, yeah, okay, yeah. They were like four, right?
You know, Tenors.
Gents. Here's, you know what I like best about this? I was wrapped up in what you were saying. And I realized when they took their tunics off, nobody else has done. That's what they did. Okay? You did a wonderful job of delivering this message. And I go back to the fact that if we can say things before we actually say them like this, do this one. Oh, do that, everybody do this. Okay? Now, make it like this. Go, Jerry Maguire, there's a famous line that goes, "Show me the money." But the real line is, "You had me at hello." When you go, "Dance and into the night, it seemed to be right, just being with her." That's the one. And it shouldn't be sad. It should be, what is it, we danced and dreamed? Is that what it is? Do that for me, go.
Dance and dream through the night, it seemed to be right, just being with her.
That should all be up. That should be good. If we could get that part, I would really love to see. Now watch. I don't want you to feel like an idiot going dance and this and that, but there should be some movement. When you think about talking, we dance and dream through the night, it seemed. Do that for me.
Dance and dream through the night, it seemed to be right, just being with her.
Okay, now that one, that's the money.
Yeah.
So we'll start at the second, the lead pickup. Ooh, a high ooh. Ooh, high cheekbones ooh. Okay, and then bass is right after that. Small one. Okay, no. Right? Get that note right. It's critical. Okay. We have position gain. And again. Again. Oh, great, guys. All right, here we go.
Listen to that binary code, okay? Critical that we set this thing up. Here we go. Guys, I know there's a big distraction in the room.
Yeah, we've got 5 minutes, okay? We'll take care of it.
The only doctor that I know of in the room.
That's right.
Okay?
Here we go.
Dream.
Doctor, how many of you are lawyers, right? Gents, I employ you, okay, to know how good you are getting. And here's the thing, you're 21 days or so, how many? You got 21?
Yeah.
With that amount of time, you have individual practice time that you can make and do these things. I see wonderful things ahead for us. Wildwood is going to be a conquering earth. We're reviewing, I want you to know, preparation, target release, whatever you have to do, your clarinet, horns, great job, wonderful job. It's prep, it's target, it's release. But this song is all about, we can do this all. I thank you so wholeheartedly. Thank you.
We got Chet San Juan, who's been, this is your third time. He even showed up at Cadbury. And Martin Chet, he's really into this. He's picked up all this stuff, doing well. And tonight we have Joe Caputo with us. He went on the internet, and our website was so attractive and exciting. He said, I gotta go see these guys.
Thanks for being here, guys. Just wait till we're done. Everybody's always got something more important to do. Next week, right at the crack of 7:30, we're jumping into this thing. It's another rehearsal. It's another level. I've been pounding my quartet. We had like 8 weeks to start from scratch and get ready to go win a contest. And every week I send them an email saying, next rehearsal, next level. Next rehearsal, next level. Next rehearsal, next level. And if it's not, I let them know. Okay?
We should come here and show us something. They can do that for our music.
But just get into that mindset. We know what that next level felt like tonight.
Wow.
We know how much attention and intensity it took to really get that up to bam, bam, crisp, locked, right? To get that, we know the effort it took. Can you do it if you just show up next Monday and do it then?
Yes.
How about if we spend 15 minutes a day doing it in front of a mirror? How about if you get your video camera out and just work one section and play it back to yourself and see if you're going like this, whoop, whoop, or if you're going like this.
Just figure that
out. Okay? See which one you're doing and improve one. Okay? Do the extra work. Are you recording yourself and listening back? Get in front of a mirror and checking it out. Don't wait till next Monday to run this stuff. Next rehearsal, next level. Next rehearsal, we will iron out a lot of a little more details. So we got some big low-hanging stuff to knock off. We'll iron out these details of taking the things off. That's easy. In between the songs, we'll drill that a few times. We'll do the hay, we'll throw the hat. Don't worry about that. We've got 3 more weeks to iron all that out. Week prior to contest, invite your family and friends. We'll have a little hoorah, a little pep rally. We'll bring in a quartet. We'll have some food and goodies, and we'll have all kinds of fun. Bring all the family and friends we can. We'll put on a little show and do our contest set. Do some tag singing, and we'll have a good time as we head to Wildwood. Okay? Keep the whole world singing.
Carry your pride.
got bad feet to start with, that's why.
Committee, we got a tryout. Music committee. It's gonna be a tryout.
Hey guys, the chair.
Thank you.
Guys, let's get the chairs back, please. Let's get the chairs back here.